happy feast of San Nino. I've been saying, Bit Señor.
I'd like your impression about the Santo Niño.
The energy is incredible. I am so amazed about this feast. I just discovered it's my first time. It's my first experience with the Filipino community celebrating Santo Niño. So I find this this celebration a complete celebration of Christian mystery in our lives.
Natalie Pelosa, and she is one of the members of the organizing committee of Santo Niño de Cebu Montreal chapter. Mrs. Natalie Pelosa, you're one of the founders. How did you get about the founding this organization? How and when?
I am from Santo Niño. I'm from Cebu. And I'm a very fervent man of Santo Niño. So when Marlene told me about it, I said I want to be a member.